The Mystery Space Beasts by Wes Magee. They live on a planet not far from the sun. Some fly through the air while others just run. Some have big heads which are hairless as tin, while others have hair which sprouts from their skin. They dig food from dirt and gobble dead meat. The young squeal like pigs if you tickle their feet. They slurp, burp, and grunt. Their manners are bad. Their eyes become waterfalls when they feel sad. They come in most colors, some yellow, some white. Some dye their hair pink and do look a sight. These creatures vary from tiny to tall, and in salty water they've been known to crawl. Well, who are these space beasts? Can't you guess who? The answer is easy. It's you, you, and you.